Ready.
So here is the future Hall of Famer and former UFC middleweight champion Michael Bisping, known primarily as a striker, but if he needs to go to the takedown, he is not afraid to do so, has some jiu-jitsu skills as well. Prevailing wisdom, though, is that Michael Bisping is going to try to throw hands and kicks here in this matchup tonight. Straight right, he misses. Oh! Huge kick to the head. Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. Head kick! Oh, right hand gets up to block. Mr. Swelling. Oh, he gets up. The question is for how long? Big right hand. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Oh, a big right hand. Big uppercut.
Bisping's cheek looks like it's cut here, starting to bleed a little bit now. Oh! Wow, what a kick. Big
right hand.
Oh, he lands a massive kick here. And he comes through with a big knee. So just over 20 total strikes have found the mark for Paulo Costa. Bisping's pretty swollen now in that jaw area. It doesn't appear to be affecting him all that much, but he's absorbed a lot of strikes to the head. Got to figure out a way to raise the guard and be more defensively sound.
Another. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. Oh, he hurt him.